There are many ways to apply imagery to a piece of quilted art. Lea McComas shares her approach for resizing figures to maintain proportion. Heidi Zielinski uses paint to stamp imagery onto her work, incorporating motifs without drawing. Join us to explore new approaches to adding imagery on this episode of Quilting Arts.